Drive.
Drive.
Set fuel 30.
Adding 38 liters.
No tires.
No tires.
Show fuel. Show relative. Show frames. Delta tab. Official series GT3 at Indianapolis. Pretty good field. R12 qualified 14th. Out of 26, I think. Put the virtual mirror on and no side mirrors. I think that helps with just turned it off. I think that helps with frame rates. Toggle virtual mirror. Toggle virtual mirror. Half a lap to the start line for a rolling start. I'll be on the outside at turn one.
Number 9, João Lucas is behind us, currently none. Safety rating 2.35.
Show timing. Yeah, it's a 40-minute race, I think. Right. Show relative. It's going to get nasty. That should have gone so much earlier. Oh no, I just lost voice attack. Get it off, pull it up, restart it. Oh, so I've lost voice attack twice just recently. I had restarted before this race because I thought that might be part of the problem, leaving it on all the time. So I seem to be dead last, 6 seconds off catching any sort of a pace. definitely got a bit of damage. Passing shouldn't be too difficult. Switch profile. Switch profile DRE. position 22. Seconds to the guys in front. Tensor in here. think I'll be able to use the draft, but hopefully quick enough. Bit of brake pressure there needed. And too deep there, come on baby. We should sort it out. Oh yeah, that's a good chance of going sick there. Seconds to the next pack, and I'm up to 20th.
Next.
Okay, here we go. 144 litres in, which I think is too much, but I've got a JRT button set up to fuel me to the finish. I've done the calculations, I'll trust it. I won't change tyres because that's an additional tyre penalty. I'm going to a couple of pit entry practice runs, so this will be interesting. This is the JRT siren telling me to go to the pits. He was too early. Sort of got balked a bit because he was way too early. Very costly. Now JRT. Okay, waiting for 44 to go in. Do think is wrong.
Timing.
All right, here, pit limiter's on, driving. Get this exit wrong. Well, we're position 11, but that's pit stop. Must be quite a few people in front of. Does that work? Can't be 11th. Can't get a dumber pit stop. I must have been 11th before the pit stop, and now that I've done it, we'll be dropping back to somewhere around 20. We're definitely inside. I should try to defend the outside. Nice control into there. Touch too deep, but just saved it. Good sector, good exit. 16th after the pit stop, that's great. Well, you start at 14th. I'm very close to being in the draft ahead, it's going to make it easy to pull away from racing behind. Come on, baby. A bit over halfway through, 15 minutes to go. Too hot, too hot, too hot. Good save. Vulnerable now on the draft, we'll just see how this works out. Not super close. Not sure how people can make it this far into the race on fuel. front some trouble here. This guy is definitely going to attack, he's close enough. I'll make him go to the high side. Second and they're fighting, come on. Wait to break free here. Thank you. Let's run through what she kind of had. And pulling away when they should otherwise be drafting up underneath the medic. Seconds. There won't be enough time if they're anywhere bad to hold in third in the spot. Thank you. even without the problem I had to pull off for at the first lap, it was stack shut down. I don't reckon I would have finished any better than 11th. Show standings. About 16 seconds at the mistake cost, which would leave me 16 seconds better off, would move me up one position into 10th. Of course, I ran a lot of the race without any draft.
Relative. Timing.
How did I get it on?
Relative.
Oh, not a bad race, definitely not great frame rate because of the OBS, I think. Anyway.